Welcome to QI, the quiz that asks the question, if ignorance is bliss, why aren't there more happy people in the world then? Joining me tonight, I'm delighted to say, are four people who don't even know the meaning of the word ignorance. Alan Davis, Linda Smith, Sean Locke and Clive Anderson. The rules are as short, simple and memorable as my underwear. Out of the generosity of my heart, I give the panel points for being interesting. None of us will be any the wiser, but at least we will all go home cheerful. There are no wrong answers, only boring ones, predictable ones, which attract this hullabaloo. The panel can also draw attention to themselves more discreetly, like this. Clive goes... Sean goes... Linda goes... And Alan goes...
Hello?
Strange. And I go... Gozo's the second largest town in Malta, and that's sort of frightfully interesting stuff.